7 o'clock. You might smile. Fantastic. So you should have been able to hear that one if you're on the outer deck somewhere. You've come up for a nice deep breath. You can actually see there's a couple in this pod. See, I'm not sure if there's... the surface. Come up for another breath. You can see the double blowhole on the top of the head. That's their nasal passage. That's where they breathe in and out. So with whales and dolphins, they've got that blowhole on the top of the head. They're about to surface again, guys, in the same direction. There we go. You can see, oh, there's that one doing another half sort of tail slap with his tail still under the water though. Of course, if there was a mum and a calf, you would definitely know what the adult. He's once again doing that sort of half tail slap each time, where his tail still submerged. Now, guys, if you look in the direction of about emerging in synchrony, one just slow.
Oh, wow. I wish I could take a photo, but I have a fish. Yeah, that's it. Now one, one, two, three. Perfect. And yourself, one, two, three. Beautiful.
Oh, he's going in now.
Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell.
It's cool.
Yeah, it's these two here.
Where are you going? This way for me. You're going to be in the middle. Alright, you ready to feed her? One, two, three. Hold it back. Okay. Can you push that? So when you're ready to go,
yeah, that's awesome. Perfect. Yeah, for yourself, mate. Back out of the water. Perfect. Here we go.
Pardon? Oh, this is all for the single girl, otherwise she'll run out.
Thank you guys, mate.